I'll dive until you tell me to stop. You see, Doug, your kitty cat's like a Kit Kat. And in fact, I'll make you snap off too now. We won't save the rest for later when I milkyway my three musketeers and Skittles. So you can change the rainbow. You won't have to beg for my old Henry baby group because you know you're Mr. Good Boss Sweet Tooth. And you know I'm that snicker who satisfies. You see, your Hershey Kisses are gratifying. I mean, Nestle Crunches, we snuggle like s'mores. Your eyes say M&M's. You mean more and more of my almond joy. So come in and ride my twist with your chocolate, caramel, apple bottom, girl, downtown up. Back downtown up, back downtown up. And I promise to hit all your gumdrop spots in between, all up in your jelly belly jelly beans until we arrive on the corners of Fifth Avenue and, whatchamacallit. As I'm resting my head on your mounds, I'm fingering through your box of stores, chocolates, and notice that my fruit roll-up's got a hole in it now. Sugar mama, who thinks you made a sugar baby? Because you know that your sugar daddy is nut rageous, milk chocolate, more nuts than goobers. And it's fine, the sunshine cookies, I told you I was going to have you hit the snooze button. You see, because when it comes to chocolate chip loving, I told you that I would make you bet you bite your lip orgasm. With my Reese's Pieces and your cotton candy kisses, Mrs. Sweetest Fish, with your tongue tasting like Twizzlers. But it's all good plenty, Mary Jane, because your bit of honey tastes like candy money. And now I need a candy cigarette because you made my chicklets to gusto. I guess it's true what my mother said. I should have waited until after I had my supper because now I'm full from eating out your sweet.